So, what are you guys gonna do now? Do you have a plan?
The radio said something about evacuate to the center of the island.
The center, huh? Windrunner Park. That's the only open area around there. I've already been there once today, so I can probably get you most of the way there. I can be your guide if you want.
Thanks.
But in return, I might be requesting your help again.
So that's how it is.
God, this can't be real.
Thank God! Help has arrived! Can you lend me a hand? Do you have any tools?
No.
Well, is there a rescue team nearby? Are you all alone? What the hell? Don't take pictures of me without asking. I'll sue you.
Sorry, it's in my blood.
Wait up for me. Oh.
You're a news reporter.
Indeed.
Okay. Listen up and take down what I'm about to say.
All right, I'm ready.
This island is defective. There are too many holes.
Holes?
The adjustment reservoir underground. It has problems with its location and structure.
I see.
Government should be blamed for negligence, but the real culprit is the project leader.
What's his name?
Terry Stiver of Christoph Construction.
Huh. Is that it?
You got everything?
Yes. How about another picture?
I suppose.
Oh, thank you.
Is that your grandson?
Yes, he just started elementary school this year. We promised to take him to the amusement park this summer.
That's right. We promised.
A helicopter.
Oh, honey. Sweetheart, we're going to be saved. Oh, please. Someone. Please, can you get us some help? Oh, help us.
You need a key for that. There's a spare key in the desk. Feel free to grab it.
my way! Get out of my way!
This path should lead to the amusement park. Beyond that is the hospital where the injured are going. Oh, yeah, that road is blocked here by a fallen building. It's a dead end.
I think my house is that way.
I haven't been that way. I couldn't give you a damage report.
I'm worried about my dog.
Okay, well, I don't care either way. We can split up here.
Well, I'm worried. I'm going home.
What are you gonna do? You wanna go that way, huh?
Oh.
I see. Then you can do something for me. There are some files in a locker near the entrance to the amusement park. I want you to deliver them to a doctor named John Patton. They're important regarding this earthquake. Don't forget. Don't worry about Karen. I'll take care of her. Oh, yeah. Here's the locker key. Windrunner Park is northeast of here. A rescue operation should be going on there for a while. There's a tall tower near the park. Let's meet there if you're still alive. See ya, don't forget.
Guess I'll see you around, maybe.
Is anyone there? Is anyone there? My leg is caught!
Okay, I'll be there in a second. Hang on! I found you. How's your leg?
My leg seems all right. Thank you so much.
Is there anyone else here, or were you alone?
I'm here with my younger brother. Where's Jason? Oh no, he's just a little boy. Did you see him?
No, I didn't see any little kid.
Oh my god.
I know they're performing rescue operations at Windrunner Park. Maybe he's there.
Well, Windrunner Park, huh?
Yeah. If we go together, maybe you could show me the way to the hospital. I don't know much about this island.
Oh, okay. The hospital's on the way to the park. I'll show you.
Thanks. That would be perfect.
I'm Kelly Austin. Let's get going. Let me see the map. My house is here. This is the hospital. I've never been there. I guess that's it.
Ah! Now for news on the Stiver Island earthquake. Breaking news for all surviving people still on the island. A massive rescue operation will be conducted tomorrow. That's tomorrow in the central areas of Capital City. Boats will come down Lucas Canal, which flows through the center of the island. Again, boats will come down Lucas Canal, which flows through the center of the island. All citizens are advised to move to the following locations: Windrunner Park, May Stadium, Capital Elementary School, Capital City Control Center, Stiver Gardens. Repeat, Windrunner Park, May Stadium, the Capital Elementary School, Capital City Control Center, and Stiver Gardens.
Thank you.